What's going on? It's your boy Sermon, the sermonsdomain.com, and we are here with the homie Young Guru. How you feeling, man?
Everything is good, man. Loving the conference right now. Just had a great panel. Just trying to disseminate some information, you know what I'm saying? Getting information. That's really my main focus right now, is educating the people.
Yeah. So I'm watching an interview that you did, and you kind of discussing like what like an engineer does, and you know what you do that separates you from like just a regular engineer. So I wanted to know like how much influence do you feel like you've had on like the, you know, the overall the engineering, the game, and everything.
I hope my influence comes from people listening to the music. Like I can give people tips, you know, little tips and tricks and things like that, and I hope people analyze my life and get something from it. But it really comes from putting product out there and have people listen to it so that they can learn something from it. Certain things, it's a great thing to be able to like listen to the record and then come ask me how I did it.
Uh-huh.
So for me, that's the biggest thing. It's like people just learning based off of listening to my mixes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so recently you DJed Jay-Z's 8 shows at Barclays.
Absolutely.
How did it feel to be a part of that history?
The history was incredible. For me, it's a bigger thing than just a concert. It's really about us opening an arena in Brooklyn, number one, and number two, it's about giving jobs to people.
Yeah.
You know, that's really the definition of black empowerment. That they can work.
Yeah.
So the shows is what it was. It was an incredible feeling. It was an incredible thing. For me, it's more about the social aspect of it, of us giving back to that community that Jay comes from, which is Brooklyn.
Uh-huh. Okay, so let me ask you this. You're the guy that holds all the Jay-Z stuff, whether it's unreleased or not. And I wanted to ask you, like, being that, like, he has so many unreleased, I know you said, like, 4 to 5 albums worth of unreleased stuff. Does it bother you knowing, like, some of those records will never get heard? I know some of them are quality.
It's not released for a reason.
Electronica's album, you know, it's been rumored to be done for a while now. Like, you know, he put out the track list and, like, and you've been working with him. Like, what's his mind state like making the people wait so long?
I can't speak for his mind. I wish I could. I just like to help him, you know what I'm saying, any way that I can.
Oh, yeah.
So for me to speak for his mind would be crazy. Like, I can't speak for another person's mind, but I just know that I want to be involved with him because he's such an incredible MC. He really brought my love back for the art form.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? That's really the big thing for me. I love his music. I love him as a person. So it's just about helping him. When he feels as though he wants to bring it out, that's when he'll bring it out.
When what's your favorite song that you've been working on with him? Because you probably heard him.
I can't say it.
Can't say it? He put out the track list, so.
I can't say it.
Okay.
You're hearing it.
Okay, I appreciate the interview, man.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.